get ready to put the steel and cement for the feet footings. And inside here we have a double entry. So we'll have a hill here, and we walk down the hill down steps into this entry here. And then the double entry goes into the rest of the Walipini. That way we don't sacrifice any cool air going in. Get the footings and the steel all the way through. This is our porch veranda entryway. Walipini, you're gonna have to think of a name for it in the local language, I guess. The entryway. The cool air preserving entry.